I'm doing my shit. So yeah, let's go. Obviously, this is extremely late, and also I've done like 5 of them because I've got 5 making on of a day, and I've already done. Right, jeez. So I need 4. So yeah, that's gonna be a thing. This is gonna be short. I won't be surprised if it's not even. Okay, solution, jump higher. I think the guys did hurt though. Well, not hurt, he's a drug dealer, but I think he's dead. I think he's been murdered. Murdered. I'm not feeling that he's been murdered. Oh, I love it. Because he's dead. Out of nothing. Ooh. Yeah, you too. Yeah. Why am I not surprised?
decorations, right? They gave me no blue raspberry.
That is...
Just been informed that getting piped refers to a section. Got myself some piping hot tea, but that's not the only thing getting piped. I have just been informed that getting piped refers to a section.
Jeez. Okay, that's dog. I'm too sure she's like,
she's a woman.
Like, what the fuck? Is this the 1950s? Probably, man.
You got to put some swaz on it, Grummy. Topping! Oh, you got to put some swaz on it. Oh, you got to put some
Okay. Yeah, I was about to be like, don't be so small. I would not. Because the big one he builder is funny enough.
Right?
So yeah, I'm just going to be back. I just need to get a couple of things.
Now I'm here. Ah.
If I'd be willing to gather their teeth or cool enemies like myself.
So, I recently went to Fort Park, and I went to see the mazes. But first, the more important stuff. I've already done it in the hand. Ignore it. It's time for work, so I'm just trying to not have it shown. But here's the first one. This was last year, but you can get it this year. It's so cool. It's the doors. Same with, I just need to move this around. This one, which is expired. Level 1, level 2. And then, oh wait, I can do all of them. So I'm just going to actually hold them up and actually do this. So the first one, let me see if I can do the first one. The first one that I went to was, today was, I don't know if that's getting in the way, so yeah, was Deadbeat, which I liked. I love Deadbeat. It was, Black Mirror. And some people have pointed out that I used to work for Black Mirror. But Deadbeat is, really cool. I'm not gonna say stuff about Inside because that's bad and that's stupid and I'm not gonna spoil it. Because if you wanna go to Deadbeat, spoiler alert, there's one easy way to do it. Go to Deadbeat! Yeah, I'm not gonna say much. Besides, it is really cool. And like, the effects that they have there is absolutely fun. It's my favourite maze, personally. Obviously, after that, I went to, you've already seen this, but I'm gonna pull it up again because this is a good thing. Survival Games! That's just quite, where I went through it. And Survival Games has been here for 2 years. Where Deadbeat's a new maze. I went to Deadbeat first because it started at 5, so I was like, oh yes, the other one I had to wait until 6. So I did 5 first. The one thing which also was funny was two people who did not know me just went up to me and being like, do you mind if I go with you? I'm like, sure, why not? Because in a scare maze, because I've been through a couple, I went through all of them 2 years ago and last year. Top tip to how to not to still get scared to get scared but still just follow other people. It's more terrifying by yourself. If you want to go have a more terrifying experience, just walk with no one. Because then you will definitely be talking. Actually, one of them around here. Okay, I'm going to use this because reasons. Death Doors doesn't exist, and it's sad because I like Death Doors. But to be fair, that was for like the 21st anniversary where they had the whole thing with them. But yeah. I'm not gonna go any further, but I think I gave it a bit away. So trailers has a whole thing with pasts. I think you should know because the trailer sort of shows a past attraction. But yeah, they have past mazes in the attraction, and it's really cool. Again, not gonna go any further, not gonna say any more, and pretty sure you can guess which one already is in there. But it is really cool, it is really awesome, and it's absolutely really fun to watch. It is just amazing. Then, definitely don't want to walk at this point. Also, if you know and no one else is finding out, please don't comment. Because I don't want to have people showing up at work. Because, yeah, probably normal, but that's the next one. Then you have, wait, no, that's just something else. Stitches. And before I start Stitches, this one, that was my favorite because it has all the patchworks in this. But I have to show this one off. Again, just a chainsaw with 2024. They sold the chainsaw, whereas like the presser button is sort of like a like fluffed up version. But I didn't get that because I got one of them last year. Obviously, I did get the doors and the survival games last year. But the reason why I don't mind about those two is because in a way they broke, and I want one that isn't broken. Also, here is the survive. Here is House of Horror Stitches hoodie. Look at this. This is so good quality. Again, it is a pretty penny. It is 70. Each one depends on like £8. £8 for a pen? That doesn't seem too bad. This is 70. But the quality is absolutely. I can't be visiting this for like literally days. Again, it's so cool and. Just a second. Also just realized. Hi, I forgot to change the camera. Okay. Compass. I will direct you to. Sadly, if I was actually a compass, I would be a broken one because clearly I have no idea. I have no sense of direction, but I have made it publicly aware that I have no sense of direction. So yeah, this is so cool. Again, I don't usually talk about Fort Park. Because there's not really a lot to talk about. But because I have this and I wanted to do this, I just did. Again, this stuff is just really fun, really awesome. And again, this, legitimately, I wouldn't even need to wear a second glove. Do you know what, that actually looks really cool, having this sort of idea. Obviously, I wouldn't wear this on the regular, but okay, I don't know why. This feels like I'm rubbing my face against a teddy bear. Probably because it's probably the same fabric. I wouldn't be surprised. That or a similar style of fabric. Okay. So. Back to the regular one because this is nice, but I also just keep this. Do you want to just start this side already? The other thing, because another couple next week is going to be, at least for Twitch, YouTube's not going to really receive it. They'll know about it, but not really receive it. Is the fact that I will have late nights, but I'm going to solve that by moving some stuff around. So the making of the stays will always be on 6 p.m. Like I'll be putting on. But I'll make that the next day. Not in the next day, but on the next day, but it'll count for that day. It's a bit confusing, but let's roll with it. So yeah. The last thing, which I think, so yeah, Stitches I think is really good. And I really enjoy. And obviously, I went to Fort Park. So if you are curious, the rides, Rush, I always use that as a starter, it's really good as a starter. Starting up, warming up ride. I didn't do the maze until after I did all the rides. Actually, no, I did Deadbeat, and then I did another ride, and then I went back to the other mazes. And then I did one ride at the end. Ride, question mark. But Rush is a good starting up point, and then I briefly got along with a bit of a spiral kick, because a lot of the mazes have spirals in them. So a good way to like kickstart that sort of procedure of like, oh yes, I'm going to be dizzy, is Samurai. In my personal opinion, I absolutely love it. And then... you know, if a cube was long, And also I have as a single person queue. And I was by myself. I should have used that method. I went on Hyperia. And like everyone was like, oh, Hyperia's amazing, Hyperia's amazing. I was like, okay, finally, I'm going to try Hyperia. And like, okay, is it good, is it bad? Let's find out. And it is good. It is so good. It is one of my favorite, because originally it was Swarm. Swarm was my favorite, right? Swarm, you have been demoted. You are now second best. Hyperia is first. It is so good. After that, I did the other Halloween sort of thing, which is It 4D Experience, which is really interesting that they turned It into a 15-minute movie. But it does work. And then obviously I went to Swarm. I went to Deadbeat, then Swarm, because I like Swarm. And I wasn't going to leave my second best. It is second best. My second best. I'm always at least going to end on Swarm. And then Maze, until Go Straight, which is really good. Since they got rid of all the VR equipment, yeah. It is good, it is amazing, and I do, again, this is just me being like, I just want to talk about some of the mazes, and I'll just talk about other stuff I've done in the day. If you want to know about food, because I will talk about certain things I did try, including a drink, but I don't want to bring it up, and we're nearly done. Comment if you want to hear that. But again, also if you saw a sneak peek of where I work, please keep that to yourself and just never mention it. Just forget about it. If you don't, that's besides the point. I think I just showed a bit off. So yeah.
this guy, Bruce, and he...
Okay. Oh, prison break. Okay, I'm gonna start naming a couple of these because.
Swami and Jolly Ranger, right?
No. Blue. Hashtag no. Hashtag blue. Hashtag jolly. Why? I love that line. Okay, let's do break the skull. Okay. No. That is definitely... That is a brilliant idea. So yeah. That would. Yep, that you kind of should have expected that. Makes sense. Yeah, I would say that probably wouldn't work if you can hold as a hostage. And now you're knocked out. Yep. Clever. Fake gunshots, lie on the floor. Clever. Okay. Thank you. Why is it always not? It changes it. That is interesting. Why are you having a laugh? It's like, oh, clap at the funny song. It's like, now I put a name in. I have a problem with my iPad. Yep, it keeps doing this. Changing the name, changing the names. It's not okay to error names like that.
Some swans on it.
Because I need to come back here and edit it anyway, I'm not going to try.
So, I recently went to Fort Park, and I went to see the maze for first, the moon.
So, because it is late, I am going to do one of my definite ones. Maybe I might skip some stuff for the time being. Also, I love that I can't, but like, that's hilarious. Can you do your job? Yes, I know that. Thank you for that. Oh, yay! The filters are gone! The filters are gone! The job that you need to do are. Because the filters are gone! The filters are gone! I clearly asked for the filters! The filters are gone! So let me just do the other method. Which is essentially. Click on here. Click on use windscreen. Why don't I just use this more often? Anyway. So, technically, the next review should be Twilight of Focus, but that's a long one, so I'm going to go to the next one, which is Flying Circus. I might do that for next week and move forward a couple of ones I feel like are going to be less time. So,
yeah.
Wait, can you still hear my voice? Oh, shut up. Move.
Time to.
Ah, you got it. That's hilarious. This season 3. Season 4. So yeah. Monty Python Circus season 1 to 4. I know this is 2, but there's no season 1 image. Because I'm an idiot. And it's going to be gone soon. Also, this is weird. This has been going up on the 31st. And it's like up. Well, technically it is, but technically it's also on the 24th. So, anyway, this is funny. It's skit based. It's, I think you can tell there. Last day on October the 31st. So, if you have enough episodes and you want to quickly watch a couple of episodes, it is big. But if you want to watch a couple of episodes, there's no story, no nothing. This is the first time I've just wrapped it all up into one because I want to. And again, there's nothing much to tell about. Besides, it is funny. I've said this before. It is a good show with good this and good that. It is funny. But again, comedy skits, awkward, but still pretty good. Monty Python and the Flying Circus season 1 to 4 hashtag Monty Python and the Flying Circus hashtag season 1 to 4 So yeah, that's why I know I moved two things behind it, but that's just because of simplicity, say. Hello. How much money should we make? I'm not telling. That's sad. To is to human. No, everyone uses hot stuff. He's gonna miss. Pleasant. I highly doubt that. Questions then. Comment, yeah. Copy. Paste. Copy. So yeah, I hope you enjoy, even though this is weird, and good night.